What is going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Killer MC. And today I bring you some BF4 Domination. I thought I'd give the A91, the carbine, a try today. And I have to be honest, at first, I thought it was going to be bulky and mess with my view, which I'm very careful with. But I thought, hey, let me give it a try. What's the worst that can happen? But it doesn't really mess with my view much as I thought it would. It does have low recoil for the rate of fire. It's 800 rounds. But it doesn't really feel that way. As long as you burst fire, you should be okay. Now, the one negative that I did notice was the long reload time. This gun takes forever to reload. So you might want to make sure you have a good secondary, because you will be using that a lot in engagements of more than two. The accuracy was good. Good accuracy, but all in all, I would say this gun in my books would get a 7 out of 10. 800 rounds per minute. Obviously, you know, had a lot to do with that. And the fact that if you burst fire, you don't get the recoil that you're supposed to be getting with those. So I really did like this gun. I really did. I will be using it in the future. I was surprised. Hope you enjoy the rest of the video. And as always, I appreciate the like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the battlefield.